YECVT determines the gear ratio dynamically based on the throttle input speed, throttle opening degree, vehicle speed, and engine RPM. According to the determined gear ratio, the transmission seamlessly and flexibly changes the gear ratio by moving the primary sheave via the YECVT motor. It contributes to smooth and responsive acceleration and fuel efficiency, outperforming conventional roller-based systems. Two ride modes are available, and the rider can switch them by pressing the mode button. T mode is ideal for city driving, lowering engine RPM by increasing gear ratios, contributing to smooth acceleration and fuel efficiency. S mode is ideal for open roads, lowering the gear ratio and increasing engine RPM to provide responsive acceleration. When you want to accelerate powerfully or use engine braking to slow down on a downhill, you can use the shift down function. When entering an uphill and vehicle speed begins to drop, quickly opening the throttle will illuminate the shift down indicator. This increases the gear ratio and raises engine RPM, enabling powerful acceleration. To achieve even more powerful acceleration, press the shift button to downshift up to third levels. Releasing the throttle cancels the shift down function. Using the downshift function on downhill enables deceleration using engine braking. Pressing the mode button also cancels the shift down function.